The first leg of the Greater Triangle District Tour will be held tonight at 6 p.m. here at the Upper Room. The second leg will be held Sunday, February 24th at 6 p.m. at Victorious Praise Church of God in Christ. The church is located at 2116 Page Road in Durham. The Upper Room Church annual business meeting will be held on Monday, February 11th at 7 p.m. in the sanctuary. All members are invited to attend. We encourage everyone to join us for Tuesday night service to be held February 12th at 7:30 p.m. in the multipurpose room. The speakers will be Deaconess Marlene White, Evangelist Gwen Moore, and Elder Loring Roberts. Training for individuals interested in joining the Happy Warriors will be held in Classroom 1 on Wednesday, February 13th at 7 p.m. For questions, please contact Sister LaShonda Cheston or Evangelist Vicki Adams at youarehappywarrior@gmail.com. It's that time of the year we set aside to honor our illustrious pastor and leader by committing our support for him through the pastoral aid ministry, The Philippians. Make plans now to attend The Philippians Breakfast to be held Saturday, February 16th from 10 a.m. to noon at the Prestonwood Country Club located at 300 Prestonwood Parkway in Cary. Today is the last day to register, so be sure to reserve your seat after service. The Minister's Wives Circle will meet with First Lady Wooden on Sunday, February 17th at 9:30 a.m. in the Fellowship Hall. All ministers and elders' wives are asked to be present. We encourage everyone to support Bishop Wooden as he preaches in the month of February. He will be the keynote speaker for the Interdenominational Ministerial Alliance Black Awareness Service to be held Sunday, February 17th at 7 p.m. The event will be hosted by Superintendent Ronald Gates at Greater Works Church of God in Christ, located at 25 Forsyth Street in Asheville. Bishop Wooden will be the official night speaker for Superintendent Willie Bamberg's Virginia District Meeting to be held Friday, February 22nd at 7:30 p.m. at Judah Sanctuary. The church is located at 1419 County Street in Portsmouth, Virginia. Be sure to save the date for the Greater Triangle District Meeting to be held Tuesday, February 26th through Thursday, February 28th, with services held nightly at 7 p.m. The district meeting will conclude Sunday, March 3rd at 6 p.m. All services will be held at Victorious Praise Church of God in Christ, located at 2116 Page Road in Durham. The Upper Room Music and Fine Arts Department wants you. Join the ministry and prepare to be used by God to fulfill Levitical principles as recorded in the Holy Bible. From our various choirs to the Church House Band, our dance team, and more, you have a place in the music ministry. For more information, contact Elder Clarence Rocky Rayford. The registration kickoff for Women's Weekend 2019, Arise Shift Release, is Sunday, February 17th. Meet the ladies in the vestibule after next Sunday service for photos and fellowship with First Lady Pamela Wooden. This year's celebration includes an opening night message from our First Lady, a sanctuary luncheon with guest speaker First Lady Valerie Quick from Spartanburg, South Carolina, a Sunday message from Mother Frances Kelly from Memphis, Tennessee, and more. Registration is only $40, so don't miss this exciting opportunity to seek the Lord. Arise, shift, and release. Something's going on in the upper room.